Hi and welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you how I cut my hair. I'm so happy because I was struggling with my damaged hair for 1 month, I guess, since I start the Joycofort treatment process, but I didn't see so much improvement. So it is summer, I decided to make a refreshment for my hair. So I just cut and I am so happy with the result. Now I just want to to take care of my hair. I have to use Joico treatment only 3 times, but I will think if I will continue to use, because the shampoo, it is a clarifying shampoo and will strip out my my color. I have done my roots because they are growing. So I talking about hair, I will continue to use my new shampoo made in Korea. It is for damaged hair with a hydrolyzed silk and give an intense nourish to the hair. And now, because I have cut my hair and my hair doesn't need so much treatment to repair the damaged part, I want to use this to see how the soy protein and the hydrolyzed silk will help my hair, because I have read a lot of review that said it is very good to give shine to the hair. The hair will be more bouncy. And beside of this, I have a lot of anti-dandruff shampoo that will strip my color that I have done on my roots. This is what I don't want. So I will continue to use this, and together with the conditioner, then in the same range. So I just use it once and I like how it make my hair, but I use it when I have long hair. Talking about hair, I have bought a new brush. This is from Olivia Garden. I saw many videos where the girls are using this type of finger brush. I was used to have a wet brush with tangle teaser. I didn't like it because for my fine hair didn't work, but a wet brush works amazing for me for many years. But now I tried this and I like it because it didn't pull out my hair, and it give a nice shine and detangle very well. These bristles are from nylon and plastic. For my type of hair, the wooden one didn't work. So I will give it a try, and I will tell you in a future video how it goes in a long term. Talking about skincare, I find on sale this moisturizing from Honest with vitamin C. Is their Everyday Radiance. I like it, the packages, because it is very easy just to use it, and it is hygienic. Especially there are vegan, cruelty-free, and has a lot of natural ingredient. It is a brand founded by Jessica Alba, the actress, and it is made in the state. So with this one in the set, I have the vitamin C radiance serum. I use it both, and I noticed some shine on my skin, and I'm happy because it didn't leave a greasiness on my oily skin, especially in the summer when I sweat a lot, and other skincare gives that greasiness on the skin. So I'm happy with this. In the past, I was using Apivita serum anti-fatigue, and I was pleased with that one too, because after a hard night with a couple of hours of sleep, it brings this part of my eyes a little bit shiny and mask some mark of the fatigue. So I am happy to see if this cream will bring the same result. I use for 1 week, I guess, from Yves Rocher their Illuminance serum, but cream, sorry, but I didn't like it. Was creamier and for my type of skin didn't work, and I give up on it. So this is my video for today. Hopefully you will enjoy it, and I will see you in my next one. Bye bye, guys.